want them to fall in love with the paintings, and I want them to see a world through an artist's eyes.
It harkens back to a time when you really took a summer off. How can you not smile when you walk through that and think about it in terms of your own life and a, you know, more pastoral, reflective time?